Vegas, there's always things.
That's
to do.
Very true.
Picked off here by Leipzig. Thing not to do in this one is turn the puck over, they score! Just like that. Point shot finds its way in the back of the net.
Actually, they're going to even it up. They must have given Greer a...
No, it's a power play. They just got it wrong.
Yeah, they got it wrong on the board. I was going to say, unless my eyes are not that bad yet. Here's Hollow with a chance, and he scores! Marchessault to rotate it back out to Schmidt. Hollow one-timer. Steered away by Anderson. Perron in the final couple of seconds of the power play. Marchessault looking. Richardson. Rebound score! Eric Hollow on the follow-up. Schmidt inching his way to his right. Plays it off to Marchessault. And down low now to Perron. Marchessault again. The bumper is Neal. Perron to the net. And trying to throw it on that, and he scores!
Shea Weber, David Perron breaks free, leaves it for Marchessault. Jonathan Marchessault, Hollow scores! Eric Hollow!
Perron to track it down, trying to cut to the middle. Schmidl steer it in deep. And Branson with Neal in pursuit. Neal chops it out in front. Perron centered it, and Hollow scores! Or twice in a span of 31 seconds here in the second period. Tomas Nosek is first. Goal on the road this year. He had the first goal at T-Mobile Arena against Arizona. Here's a wrist shot from Marchessault. Rebound score! Eric Hollow on the follow-up chance.
Alex Tuck sends it through for Hollow scores!
A little different look to this line again. Hollow and Neal with Alex Tuck now. Neal in the left corner. Now to Hollow! Scores! Eric Hollow jams it! Predators off this draw. Golden Knights control it. Miller looking. Back door to Hollow. Scores! Eric Hollow from the right side. Tyler Seguin trying to rev it up at center. Angled off by Nosek. Perron with it now. Up now to Hollow into the offensive zone, and he scores! Alan Miller, power play is over now. Here comes Matheson out of the box. So the Florida Panthers have killed off 15 in a row now and 23 of 24. Score! Hollow! On the redirect, just as a power play that expired. There's Miller, bumped down by Patrick Marleau. Signed a three-year deal to go to the Leafs in the offseason after 19 years in San Jose. Hollow with a shot, score! Eric Hollow goes upstairs.
And now Perron one hands it back on the Blues goal. Runs into his former teammate Petrangelo, centered shot, they score! From the slot, Hollow, a one-timer, and it's 1-1.
Flipped in by Wendberg. Hunt behind the safety of his own net. Coming up on the final minute of the third, a long empty net did by Hollow, and he scores! And the rebound back to Miller again. A wrist shot blocked away by Mayfield. Perron looking for a little daylight. Time ticking away in the power play. Wrist shot scores! Golden Knights down 2-1. And Schmidt to center ice, up ahead of Perron. For legal regain control, put it on his own net, scores! With the recipient of a gift goal. Miller across to Hunt. David Perron walking in. A wrist shot. Save. Hellebuck. And the rebound score. The Wild had one of the best road records in the league last year. Different story this season so far anyway. Perron out top. Colin Miller looking. Wrist shot score. Eric Hollow on the deflection. The right wing side is David Perron. Out now to Colin Miller. Tried to scale it down. Loose puck to Perron. Wrist shot. Sad Jones. Rebound score! Sends it across for Hollow. Final 5 seconds of the power play. Perron settles it. Power play's over now. Neal in front to Hollow. Scores! They connect that time.
9 combined shots on goal, not including that one that hit the post from Muzzin. You know, I had a hunch, Jim, as this is sent onside for Eric Hollow. He scores!
Are these Vegas Golden Knights, and Perron comes in and across the line. David Perron spins, turns on the half court, protects the puck. Down the right wing, throws it in front, there's a shot at the goal.
David Perron, Jean Couturier on this faceoff. Puck kicked back out to Nate Schmidt. He'll backpedal to the line. Perron moving it down low. Hollow goes back door, score!
These guys have worked hard, won some board battles in that 11-game stretch you're talking about, Kanji.
Heischer and Coleman on to continue the kill. Shot from the far side, saved by Kincaid, and then they score on a rebound. It was Eric Hollow there. Miller with a drive and a rocket that missed. Follow-up try by Tatar missed the net as well. Perron on the puck. Works it to the side of the net. They score on a redirection.
Lost it. Coyle forced it back into Vegas territory. Mitchell about set to return. As Miller enters the zone, drops it back, and Hollis scores.
And it's turned the other way, and Vegas will bring it back. Eric Halla, great stick that time. On the back check by Chickler, but he loses it. Neal to the front, and they score! Halla!
Knocked down, a centering pass, a Clifford shot was blocked. And Neal away with Halla. Tuck wants the puck, is on the left side, but in. Halla scores! Says good night.
Shea Theodore sidestepping Mikhail Botker and now Alex Tuck out to center ice. Marked at the line by Logan Couture. Tuck leaves it there. A shot. Score! Nate Schmidt. Brian Carpenter defers to Perron. Chest bump.